It's a feel-good movie. It's a funny family movie that everybody could see and enjoy.
Hi. I mean, come on. How you gonna hide a swag big as this? I'm gonna need a shrink after this. You realize that, right?
My son winds up witnessing a murder, and now I have to hide him from the bad guys, and I have to take him undercover. So I take him undercover at an all-girls school, School of the Arts, and have him dressed like one of the girls and some of the girls so that I can hide him.
Miss Gale, this is my great niece, Charmaine Daisy Pierce.
Hello.
Hey, so many girls. I feel like I'm at a Baskin Robbins, a festival of flavors. it's so diverse here.
Yes. Well, we do pride ourselves on diversity.
Everybody has a big mama in their family, you know, the mother or their grandmother that tells them like it is, it keeps it real with them, and not afraid to tell you the truth about yourself.
Left hand green. Oh, well, looks like we all out of green. Game over.
No, no, no. I got you, green. Okay. Go ahead and reach for the stars, baby.
Oh, hell no!
Get into the prosthetics and the makeup. That's most definitely been harder than just getting in Big Mama. Because once I'm in Big Mama, I can, I can get, you know, the voice, and I can do that all day long. But the process going through that makeup and cold glue behind your ears every morning and on your eyebrows, and that process is tedious. And it's not easy, it takes a lot of patience. How do I find my inner Big Mama? I kind of just go to a place and I think of my grandmother, I think of my mother, and I think of the words they would say, the attitude they would have when they speak and things like that.
And no offense, young lady, but you got a little body and a big ass head. Yeah, the circumference on that thing is like,
oh, don't listen to her. She's just having hot flashes. Go ahead, girl. Show us what you got.
Wait. You know, I think I agree with Big Mama.
You do?
Yes. We have never once had a full-figured model. It's shameful.
Shameful?
Yeah, so how about it, Big Mama?
Excuse me?
I think you should be our model.
Amen!
Well, the father-son relationship, you know, my son, he's growing up. He's kind of smelling himself a little bit at that age where he, and I don't mean literally, but he's at that age where he kind of thinks he knows it all, so the father has to kind of school him. He wants to go off and be a rapper, and I'm trying to let him know that he needs to get an education. I would love to see him go to college first like I did, and, you know, that's just the way to go. If you get an education first, it ain't nothing you can do, and I'm trying to convince him of that.
Big Mamas, like father, like son.
Oh, no, no!
Damn.
I'm not even wearing a clean pair of granny panties.
Oh, I said knock you out.